We've heard a lot about different policies from countries requiring travelers to quarantine upon arrival, but different U.S. states have rules too. Vermont, Maine, Connecticut, and Massachusetts are asking everyone to self-quarantine for 14 days upon arrival, though the Bay State has exemptions. Arkansas requires a 2-week self-quarantine for travelers from New York, New Jersey, Connecticut, and New Orleans, as well as other countries. Florida's policy is similar, except it excludes all of Louisiana and notes that if a person is staying for less than 14 days, the quarantine should extend to their full stay, per USA Today. Likewise, in Oklahoma, people coming from all those states have to quarantine, along with those from California and Washington State, unless they're exempt. And then there's Hawaii, which has a more complicated policy, given that it's not just one landmass. Those arriving at airports have to quarantine for 2 weeks. The policy requiring anyone traveling between islands to do so ends on the 16th, though they'll get a thermal screening at the airport. That doesn't cover every state, so if you have interstate travel in the works, it's best to figure out the rules before you hit the road.